This video will demonstrate the calculations required to determine the dilutions for the BCA assay in session 17. First, you will need to determine the protein concentration of your fish species through literature search. In this example, the fish was determined to have 20 grams of protein per 100 grams. Next, you will need to calculate the protein content of your sample based on the sample weight provided. The protein content is calculated by multiplying the sample weight to the protein concentration of the fish. In this case, the sample had a weight of 21.5 grams, giving it a final protein content of 4.3 grams. Afterwards, you will need to calculate the protein concentration of your supernatant in milligram per milliliter based on the 50 milliliters of DD water used to homogenize the fish. In this example, the supernatant protein concentration was 4.3 grams per 50 milliliters, which can also be written as 0.086 grams per milliliter. 86 milligrams per milliliter was obtained after converting the units. However, the protein concentration in the supernatant may not reflect the total protein concentration of the homogenized fish solution because homogenization is never 100% efficient at extracting the proteins in the cells. This is indicated by the remaining fish tissue at the bottom of the microfuge tubes. Therefore, we must account for the amount that is lost. Here we will demonstrate two sample dilution calculations, one assuming the protein concentration of the supernatant is the same as the total protein concentration of the fish solution, while the other assuming the protein concentration of the supernatant is only half of the total protein concentration. These assumptions are just used as an example in this video. Then you will need to determine the dilution required for the supernatant to fall within the BSA standards range of 0 to 2 mg per milliliter. The dilutions should be determined based on the assumed protein concentration in the supernatant that was shown in the previous step. In this example, a 75 times dilution was chosen for the situation where the supernatant has a protein concentration of 86 mg per milliliter. The 50 times dilution was chosen for the situation where the supernatant has a protein concentration of 43 milligrams per milliliter. You should always determine the concentration of the dilution you will use based on your specific cases. To perform a 75 times dilution with a total volume of 1 milliliter, 20 microliters of supernatant can be added to 980 microliters of DD water. To perform a 50 times dilution with a total volume of 1 milliliter, 13 microliters of supernatant can be added to 987 microliters of DD water. These are just two examples of the dilutions you can make. You should always make your own dilutions based on the literature value of protein concentration in your assigned fish sample, as well as the assumed protein concentration in the supernatant you obtain after centrifugation. Thank you.